Good day everyone, welcome to a new video of me. Ooh, look at this. What is this? It's a new update, guys. Yeah, they added a new monkey. And it has a minigun, you know. So, that's something. A fucking minigun. And to be honest, this monkey is from like other Bloons Tower Defense games. And I really like this guy, to be honest. What do I need to do? More pops. Pops, medium, hard. Alright. I guess today's video will be all about me trying to get this monkey. Because, you know, we all need to reject modernity and return to monkey. Let's see. This guy. I want him. I want him now. I only have to do 500,000 pops, and then I need to level this guy. I hope it won't be too difficult. I hope. On this guy, I don't want to spend money just so this guy can hit on camo balloons. Oh no! You stupid hoe! I think my next step will be the monkey village, so these guys can hit camo balloons without that stupid upgrade that doesn't bring me anything. What was that, a fucking penguin? Or was it like a jet? I don't know. It was something quick and I didn't catch it, so that's stupid. Stupid, yeah. What music is this? I like this. Ah, I like this music. This song, whatever. It's a fucking penguin! I do like this song. It's quite different from the other more tribe-like songs. I guess you can describe it as tribe-like. Oh, I can finally buy this thing. Took me a lot of time to notice. So, you're probably saying this thing isn't in the range of this thing, but now it is. You fuck. With this guy, I mostly don't care which of the two I choose. Like, get quick or do more pop. I guess I can do more pop. I can do a blow pop. I do hope that I can get 500,000 pops within one thing. In-game. I wonder how much this guy costs, because I think it's maybe around 1,000, like, I think in the last game it was, and maybe around those two guys. I do like his unique functions, because, like, he can shoot through the whole map, but he's controlled by the mouse, which... You know, the helicopter does when it fucking follows you here, with pursuit. But, wait, no, not pursuit. It normally follows the mouse, yes, yeah, yeah. But it just shoots all over the map and is mouse controlled. That is pretty nice, like... Which of these can shoot through the whole map? This guy can shoot on all over the map. And this guy could potentially do that with this thing, but he can do that with this thing normally, I think. I'm not very certain anymore. Oh well. Guess I will wait a bit. Look at that, how much stronger I am now. Look at this. I'm pick away. Yeah, I had to do that. It wasn't cringe or anything. Nah. How has your day been? Yeah. My day was pretty alright. School did suck a bit, you know. The plague that is going on. I don't think that I'm allowed to say that here on this platform, or my video might be deleted. Well, I don't think anyone would care if I say it, since, yeah, I don't even have 10 subscribers. yes. The advantages of being a small YouTube channel. But, you know, being small means that you don't really get any money or something like that. But I suppose people watch my video, so that's something. My god, this penguin is kind of irritating me. I'm always looking at this thing and considering if I should buy another tower, but when this thing just comes along and then I think, oh shit, a blood is coming by! But no, no penguin. Again and again. It's very irritating and I do not wish this thing to come by again, like the combine on Earth. Okay, probably no one got that, but I don't care what you think. I hope to get the money bank, because I don't really care. I don't want to click here, and I don't want to invest a banana farmer. Yeah. That's stupid. Oh god, oh shit, oh fuck. That was a bit dangerous, wasn't it? Oh god, it happens again! I'm gonna make space for if I wanna place one of those guys here. Oh god, that was pretty fucking close for my taste. 10k loan. Nah, I'm not the fan of making loans. Having debt. Wait, isn't that the same? Whatever. Oh god, it happened. It happens. Spectre! Can I build here? No? Yes? What is it? Yes or no? It's a yes! I am! That was a JoJo reference. White? Oh. Hey, look at that! I think that's enough. Guys, I think that's enough! Ooh, yeah! Dartlingana! Look at this. So, he probably should. Yeah, he has his own thing. It unlocks, locked, and boosts the swipe. Oh, that's cool, I suppose? I don't know. Hero Rocket Storm stuns. Alright, alright, alright. That's neato. So let's see what he can do. On easy. Standard. Oh. That's, yeah, that's pretty cheap. Nah. The gun doesn't look that big anymore, like it used to in the other parts. My friend actually told me about this, all these upgrades, and basically this is laser, this is rockets, and this is shotgun. So, I do want the laser first. Oh, this guy's fucking quick, man. I'm not repeating myself, but I have to. Buying upgrades just to hit hammer balloons is stupid. I do see why he is so cheap. That's like Sun Temple. It's even oh god, dude. So far, I think he was better in the Boon's Hell Defense 5. And it isn't because of the upgrades, you know, because I guess these are good, I suppose, but in Blue and Silver Defense 5, he looked way better. Like, it's not because of the art style, but, I mean, his head is bigger than the gun, And in the other game, the gun was like three times bigger, with three times the size of the head. And it just looked much more mightier than this, to be honest. I'm kind of disappointed. If I even want to say something, because like, I don't really have much to comment on besides that the fucking helmet looks fucking stupid. You are probably spamming in the chat right now how fucking stupid I am for not seeing the power of the Dartling Gunner. But I don't know, man. I don't really feel it, dude. Ooh, that's a lot of work it's made. Alright, doing nothing again. Maybe I'm a bit biased towards the older game, Winsor Defense 5. Maybe I'm biased because of nostalgia. That might be it. Well, I think it's a bit insulting that he needs a tripod now to hold this gun. That's fucking stupid. Is it not? In it? That's fucking stupid, isn't it? I suppose the Dartling Gunner doesn't look that strong anymore compared to his older self. But that might just be me. Maybe. Maybe. But yet, I've made to meet someone that can outsmart Bullet. Yes, that was a TF2 reference, no what? Yeah, I don't think that there will be an end of this video soon, so I suppose this was the end of the video. I hope you had fun watching this, and goodbye! Yes, maybe the next video will be a speed one, I suppose, maybe of Blue Sour Defense, World Ego, Payday 2, Walking Zombie 2, Don't Starve Together, TF2, Left 4 Dead 2, or Payday 2, I don't know yet. I'll consider.